Students Madhura, welcome to our very first session at Kids Corner. Today we are going to make rice cereals for infants. This is a very basic recipe to begin with. Rice cereal is considered as a perfect first food for infants. This is very simple and easy to make. So let's get started. First we need to crush some rice into a blender. For this here I have taken small grain rice. Just add it to the blender. We don't need to make rice flour, just blend it coarsely and just grind it. Since we are making this rice cereal for infants, we have to be very careful about its consistency. This rice should not be into fine powder like rice flour, and at the same time there should not be any grain of rice left over in this powder. Its consistency should be like suji or rava. In the blender we don't get even consistency of rice when we blend this. So just to make sure there are not left over any small particles of rice, what we need to do, take this blended rice, just take any strainer like this and sieve this rice. Just sift like this. You can see we found these small particles of rice. We don't need to use this while making cereal for infant, so just keep it aside. You may use this rice while making our regular rice for adults. Now look at the consistency of cereal for the infants. You can see its consistency. It is like regular suji. It should be like this. This is a coarse powder, not very fine. And at the same time, there are not small chunks of rice. It should be like this. Now, next thing we need to do is cook this rice cereal. I always prefer to cook them directly in the pressure cooker. You may also cook them separately in the saucepan, but it is quite time consuming since we have to stay right close to saucepan. We have to keep an eye on it, keep it stirring continuously. Just to save time, here I am going to make use of small pressure cooker. What we need to do is heat pressure cooker on a medium heat and add some ghee into it. I am using homemade ghee. Whenever you cook food for infants, try to make use of homemade ghee. Homemade ghee is considered as very good for infants. Sometimes kids get constipated with store-bought ghee. So make sure whenever you cook any food for infants, you make use of homemade ghee. Add just about a teaspoon of ghee. And I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of rice cereal. What we need to do, we are going to lightly roast this rice cereals into ghee. When we roast rice with ghee combination, it makes this rice light and easy for digestion. We don't need to roast this till this rice gets brown color. Just lightly roast it for 3 to 4 minutes. I have roasted this rice for just about 3 minutes. Now next we'll add water into it. Consistency of rice cereal is the most important part when we feed them to the infants. Pediatricians recommend them to give them on more liquid side so that they don't get constipated. For 2 teaspoons of rice cereal, here I am using almost half cup of water. Now next we need to add some salt into this cereal, just a little bit. Just for testing. You can see its consistency. Now just close it. And pressure cook this until 1 whistle only. After 1 whistle, turn off the gas heat. And wait till all the pressure goes down by itself. All the pressure has gone. Now just open cover. Once you open the cover, you can see its consistency. They have cooked very nicely. If you find after cooking the cereals they have become thick, you may add some extra warm water to make it more liquid. They look so yummy, isn't it? Yeah. Homemade food is always considered as good for baby. These rice cereals are very healthy for infants since they are very good for digestion. They are rich in iron. Thanks for watching my video. See you soon in another session at Kids Corner. Till that time, bye bye.